All right, what's going on, everybody? Today's Sunday now, January 9th, and we're heading to Disneyland. We're just leaving the hotel. We're gonna get some coffee, and then we're gonna get a lift and head over there. We'll see you guys when we get in. Alright guys, so I just got dropped off by our lift and now we're walking in toward the downtown Disney entrance. So me and Mabir are walking. This mask keeps falling off my face. And the audio is not that great with this mask, so alright guys, so look at the attention to detail here in Star Wars Land. I'm trying to find a really good post, but I'm not gonna lie, they put in a lot of work onto that rust right there. Like it's so crazy. And then here goes Mabir. Guys, you don't feel like you're in Disneyland in this area. It's pretty crazy. Like what she said.
So if you guys don't know, this is the actual size of the turkey in Disneyland. Takes about, 16 hours to cook, but
24 hours. 16 hours, 24 hours.
Oh, those are 16 hours. These are 24 hours.
The amount of details that they put here are crazy.
Later on, when it's back there, you'll be amazed from back there. There's more details over there.
Yeah.
Hello.
As always?
Hmm?
What did I get?
Is that the broom one?
Yeah. You got the regular one?
Mm-hmm.
You want to try the butt end of mine?
Yeah.
Okay. Mmm. Smack him.
You want a regular?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I like this
one. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay.
What'd you say? She made me look up. Where'd he go? She made me look up and she said there's our Star Wars birds. Like they hired these birds to fly over us right now.
You believe me though?
I did for a second. I looked up, I was like, ooh.
Look, there's one,
Oh.
It's kind of red.
Oh, Star Wars birds. My bird got that.
Try it. You need to try it.
Looks like here we go. Okay. Refreshing.
There's our friends.
We're taking in a bunch of spots here at Star Wars Land. Mabir's still enjoying her thing. Insta posting right now. We're doing a lot of mobile ordering. It's just like honestly like the way to go right now. And we're gonna go pick up our next mobile order.
What did we get? What is it? A wrap?
Yeah, it's like a pita wrap.
Okay.
With a sausage.
And coleslaw.
And coleslaw. So how's the day going so far?
I like it.
Yeah? So my bear hasn't gone on this one yet.
We're going in.
The line is like super long, guys. Like the standby line is like outside of this whole area. So it's kind of wild.
That's pretty dumb, dude.
What do we got here, my bear?
This is the... I don't know what the exact name of it is. It's good. My favorite.
Alright, so we got the cold brew black calf. My bear already tried hers. I'm gonna try mine. Look at that, it's like cold brew with a little bit of cheese, cream cheese, sweet cream cheese topping, whatever it is, with
yeah,
cocoa butter.
I don't know what it is.
Okay. Ooh,
not too good. Sweet. Not too
that's
sweet.
That's good. Real good coffee, guys. Coffee fix.
All right, everybody, so here we go again. Iconic, riding the iconic Space Mountain before they made it Hyperspace Mountain way back when, and then they brought it back to just regular Space Mountain since Star Wars Land is open now. We're inside. Hopefully the audio is good. If not, then sorry. But lighting is not that good either, so.
It's about lunchtime now. Me and Mabear are, oh, look at this. Okay, we're gonna go to another one. So, recent improvements, obviously, since pandemic, is all these sanitizer dispensing stations. But Mabear has their own. But they're like all over the, park, almost as much as there are trash cans.
Yes, thank you.
Sanitized, and we're gonna go get our food. What's up, guys? So we're looking at the Disney app, food, lightning lane, bookings. But we're about 15 minutes away from getting our food. We already pre-ordered it earlier, so we just have to wait till 2 o'clock. And right now we're looking for pretzels?
Yeah.
Pretzels.
Or some, I just want to eat something.
Yeah. Food while we're waiting to get our food. I mean, that's all Disneyland is pretty much. Maybe churros or pretzels, but yeah. All right, we'll catch you guys later.
Going in, guys. She attacking this bread. Or she has to make her own bowl.
I'm gonna wash my hands though. Don't
worry,
guys.
Yeah. Ooh. Sourdough? Good?
Yeah.
And then I just got the Impossible Burger with the fried fries and cider ranch.
Doesn't fit.
That's pretty good. A solid container there.
Alright, so refueling time, get some food. My bear's gonna eat her bread bowl, and we'll catch back with you guys after lunch.
What you got there, my bear? Beignets. Beignets. Yeah. Ooh, she going in. It's good.
Alright, everyone, so we're here now at Olga's Cantina here in Star Wars Land, and this is pretty much like a bar with like some charcuterie and like snacks and stuff, but
this is the first time we're here.
Yeah, so
actually, it's our first time here.
Yeah, we saw a couple of videos of people getting drinks, and we were like, oh, it's only on the California Adventure side, but it's actually here also on the Disneyland side now, so we're gonna go check out and get some drinks.
Literally, we mistake the wrong place earlier, but this is the cantina that we're supposed to go to, and we said it was the other place, but we're here now. My bear's in line, and we're just waiting to be called in.
we're still here chilling at Oga's Cantina, and now we have here Jet Juice. The bartender informed me that it's the strongest drink on the menu, so we're gonna try it out. Okay. Yeah, you can definitely taste the bourbon. It's there's a little bit of a like a. Yeah, it's really good. Not bad. What's in it? Let's see what's in it. I'm gonna put it on the screen what it is. Oh, you got a little chili liqueur in there, that's why. And you got pomegranate liqueur, grape juice, lemon juice, to give it like a little tanginess to it. But that it's that bourbon and that chili liqueur makes it a little bit spicy.
Okay.
It's good, man.
It's really
that
good.
That chili liqueur is like
yeah, it is.
Yeah. Yummy. Yummy.
Behind us.
Chewy.
Good little spot. I'm gonna go take a picture with Chewy. Let's go. Alright guys, so we just had a little quick snack. We had some popcorn, we had some chimichangas, and we had a burger and fries. And some sausage, specialty burger. We're just gonna be keep going around, and we're gonna go ride a couple more rides and get a couple more snacks. But we're gonna end the vlog here, and hopefully you guys had a good day too. We'll see you guys on the next travel.